Desi, no,
Desi. Really don't.
Is that how you say it?
Okay. So we've got the parcel from, how do you say it again?
Desino.
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 Desino. Do you need an eye?
No.
Should we lay it down?
Desi, no. Should we take it in the lounge?
Yeah, come on then.
Okay. Arriva! We've never filmed in your house.
Oh yeah, this is my
it's
house.
Nuts.
Yeah, my house is quite like dull. So that's why we can't film in it. Wait, Sid, don't rip the box like that. So we might need to put them back in the box.
Oh, I'm aching so much.
Why?
The gymnasium. One frame.
Woo!
Oh my god.
Is that our big one?
Is that the biggest one?
Yeah.
Obviously. That's good.
That's so good.
Is it not? Is there going to be enough room on the wall?
So this is how it's going to look on the wall. Yeah, I think that's sick. From us to you, filled with love, share your wall art so we can... Okay, she's ripped it.
Right.
Oh my god!
It's beautiful! Right, you be opening that.
Yes, there.
That's perfect.
Oh my god, Sid, I feel like I'm moving out into
house.
Oh,
you broke it.
I broke it. Okay, I'm ready for the poster.
It's nice and thick.
Yeah.
Oh, are all the pictures in there?
No.
Yeah, they are.
Good job we didn't throw that away.
They're so pretty, I can't.
We'll attach everything down below of the ones that we ordered. Oh my god, Sid, you ready?
Wait, I think it's got hair in it. It's got dog hair in it.
Check, just take it out and shake it.
Move it, move it, move it, move it.
This is so beautiful.
We should just like brought the small ones.
Moment of truth again.
That's better.
Oh, I love it.
So this one is feathers and it says dream.
Because we love to dream.
You got a dream, kids, that's what you got there.
Pretty. As you can see, we've done like a grey kind of white and black thing.
It's
we're
clouds,
all black and white and grey today.
We actually are.
That is so clean.
These are sick. So this is our quote about being a duo.
Working together is a success.
Coloration
is unreal.
It's a joke. It's uncanny.
I love them.
And this is Elmi.
Yeah.
And
in art form.
Oh, they look so good together.
We got one more, but it's literally like we had a little bit of money left to spend because we had a set price that we wanted to spend on everything. But let me show you these all together.
So I think we've smashed it.
The clouds is the most grey. The dream is medium. What else? And this one is so cute. It's like a little award for your dreams.
Oh my god.
Can you tell that we have like a certain taste?
Guys, we have something really exciting to tell you. If you like, if you guys like the prints, which
obviously
you I'm going to get more for my room. I don't know about you.
I'm going to get some for the beauty salon.
On,
what did
that's
I tell
where it
you?
Started.
What did I tell you?
Honestly. If you guys like what you see and you want some yourself, don't just head over there without waiting until we tell you this. We are so happy that they've let us have a discount code for you guys.
We're gonna use our own discount code.
Oh my god,
you can use literally just Sid and L, that's us, but 25% off.
25%, that's half of 50.
I know that everyone's gonna love them. Like honestly, even if you don't buy anything, go and look on their website.
Get inspo for your home
they
when you move out, kids.
Inspo walls, which is on, I was on there for hours.
hours. I was planning literally my future.
You guys are going to see these in our videos as well.
Yeah, it's going to be our backdrop.
Yeah, we didn't even mention that.
Excuse the bare faces. It's bright and early. Well, it's 10 o'clock. Is that bright and early? On my way to get my hair done because these roots are a big fat no from me. Just went and picked up a parcel that we got delivered for a little thing and sent us some goodies. So we'll go through that in a minute. That could be like a mini. I guess I could go through it now.
We can balance here.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, please don't fall. You actually fell, so one hand in. Never hurt no one. Right, let's just wiggle stuff out. Okay, what's this? Oh, I think this is mine. It's like a racer bodysuit. Oh, and it's got a little... Bruv, what is this called? Like, I always go to call it like a little roll neck. It's got a name. It's a stand collar. Woohoo! Fashion student over here. Yeah, red, black and white. I literally look like I'm about to be in the Grand Prix, as Gerald would say. Grand Prix. So this is Elle's. This, I don't really have to remove this from the bag, do I? It's a grey jumper.
Grey crop.
It's a grey crop jumper. Yes! Basically, I found some trousers that I really wanted and they said out of stock. And then I found them again and then they was in stock and I was like, wait, what? I'm actually shook that these are in stock.
Okay. They're wide legs.
Oh my goodness, you know they're wide legs. Like the pajama-y, silky. They're high-waisted. I'm gonna attach a pic of the girl wearing them here. They are so cute. They're silky AF. Okay, I got some jeans. I've never had jeans from Pretty Little Thing. Hold on, guys. We're gonna take a seat. So, they're mum jeans, and then they've got some rippage. I hope they fit. Fingers crossed, guys. Fingers crossed. And then we've got one more item. Okay, so they're a side strap jogger. Well, you don't happen to like them, do you? Jokes, isn't it? Did your outfit go?
No. Confidence is key.
Confidence is key. So guys, by the time this is up, obviously I would have made my decision, but it's in talks at the moment whether I should go white blonde, like not white blonde.
In talks? You're about to get
No, but like we're...
I still want to go pink, but I think people will be like, you copied Kim.
Yeah, maybe don't go as pink as her, but to be fair, she's muted.
She's just
gone
it, baby. Mm. I really love it.
Yeah. I want to go like Pia blonde. It's happening. Pia Mia, come at me. 50 Shades, come through.
Oh,
look, who's
eating the cinnamon bar treats?
They're actually nice. Elle is trying to insult my intelligence and tell me that these are digestives.
No,
that
it's a digestive thing.
Is a problem. That don't insult me. It's a crisp. Have a bite. Wait. Hold on. Have a bite. Oh, too bad.
Like an egg. So it's having a bleach bath. Look at this Barbie doll.
Oh.
Me and Sid only get our hair done by my sister.
Is it Trust no.
Bring it all forward.
Trust. Oh, I look a little bit gross for this, but.
My looks gorge.
Oh. Because when I look in the mirror, I don't even recognize myself. Guys, it's really blonde, you know? No, I just need some makeup on because this is a little bit of an issue at the moment. We're running very, very late because that took longer than I anticipated.
I thought it took an hour.
Yeah, it's 1:45. We've got to be at the Mark Hill event at 7.
Which sounds like ages.
Yeah, but we've got to get to London.
Film.
Yeah, so we're going to film Get Ready With Me with Lucy. And we've got to have lunch and dinner.
And look nice.
And look nice, and then like see like Lucy and our manager and like have a catch up.
Honestly, ain't normal.
And also, it's not the type of event you can turn up late because it's a boat party.
I said to Sid, I was like, I wonder.
I was like, it's fine, we can be a bit. I was like, if we're late, we're late. And she was like, Sid, what if the boat goes without us?
I was like, I know why we've got to be on time. Because it will leave, we'll get there, and the boat will be gone in the middle of the Thames.
Right. We're keeping you informed on how it goes, but how cute is my hair? I'm not over it. It's like icy blonde. It's like not as Kim K as Kim K, because like, you know, Kim K is Kim K.
She's pink now.
She's pink now anyway. Right, we are on our way and we haven't eaten today.
We bumped into someone on the train that we knew. We almost missed our stop.
Yeah, honestly, it was a bit of a joke. We've got like a million cases. By that I mean one each.
Hello.
Sid's carrying a suit and you will see that later. We cannot forget to get pictures.
Oh, sorry about it.
We cannot forget pictures.
Yeah, pictures is a must.
We're running late. Shot. I like how you're making use of what you've got.
You've got to make the most of the life you've been given.
We stopped for a quick prep focus. Never mind. What did you get then, hum?
I got a hot Swedish meatball.
Oh, it says hot.
I'm thinking of hot, like it's warm.
Oh,
but it is a bit spicy. And I think it's got like cheese and onions and stuff in it. And it's like a crispy brown wrap, so I think it's quite good for you.
I mean, I had a salad and some mango, but I got some popcorn too. But later.
I got popcorn and brownies.
You like the station? I like this station.
It's a bit confusing. Harry Potter apparently came in.
King's Cross. Oh no, we woke her up.
Wasn't even here. Like, what happened? She just woke up and I was like, thought it was like the next day.
I love your jumper.
You were in the deepest sleep.
Yeah, I know. I was
Did gone. You not even hear me go out? I bought you a sound.
Hi. I'm going to do a tour. We've just got here. Basically, sharing an apartment. Paul, the door's open. Basically, we're all sharing a, like, apartment. Oh my God, there's a cute little kitchen. Party cups. Yeah, it's cute. It's cute. Hello. We've all moved in together. This is Lucy's course, it's a tip already. Oh, there's a nice little poster on the door. And then there's another room. And this is our dining room, our lounge. And then this is mine and Sid's room. I actually think it's really cute. We're all gonna be like, why are you laughing? But I don't even know it. The apartment's actually really cute, so. We're not fussy.
Checking out the light.
Get in the pic!
Woo!
So
oh
we're
my
just...
god, I'm literally developing.
Developing.
Do you
want me
to get a
darker? Actually, such a nice light.
It's actually such a nice
I'm
light.
I'm moving
to
this room.
So what we're going to do, we're about to... We're about to set up and film a get ready with me, so that will either be up or coming up.
Have we explained where we're going? Because we keep getting on trains and like seeing Lucy, like we just moved into an apartment.
Yeah, we're in London. We're actually at King's Cross.
We're in King's Cross, yeah.
I mean, it's quite a pretty view from here, to be honest. Let me show you.
It's actually a really nice day.
London. Tonight is the Mark Hill event, and if some of you guys don't know, Lucy is on the packaging for the Argyle. What's it called, Luce? The Pick a Mix, not sweets.
They're throwing a launch party
for her and Sabrina.
We're going to support her and have a good time.
We're about to get ready, and we will link our Get Ready Me down here. We'll show you at the end what we look like. This is before and after. We don't brush up too bad, do we, guys?
I think so.
Think you look hot?
Yes.
Angel.
Okay, so we're going on a boat that doesn't move.
Yeah.
You know how we like it. You know how we do. Yeah. Can you take your lead? Because it works really nice. And...
She's just pulling my phone along like it's nothing.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Take your lead, please. So I'll take my portable charger so it works.
I've got a portable charger.
Thank God. We just arrived and
paps, come on.
These paps just took a really big mugshot.
That was horrible. I wasn't even looking.
Come on, Grace.
No, don't do that.
That's the boat. Go on, Paul. Do what you gotta do. Just arrived and look who is on the poster. Yes.
No.
Yes, girl. Lucy, you actually have a town name.
And it's a free bar.
I'm gonna be smashing about two seconds.
Did you even have like consent for that? It's a pina colada, which is cool. Yeah.
Thank you. Nice
free bar, so good night. Oh, there's Paul.
Hey.
And Grace. Oh, cool. Gemma Collins is here. Gemma. And honestly, I don't mind girls.
In the toilet because people might be
their businesses, so thank you.
Hey. Introduce yourself.
Pictures.
Okay. Han, Pat, Lucy is the pina colada.
A pina colada or whatever you'd rather, white wine, that's fine. Just give me a lager.
Cheeseburger, thank you.
We really want McDonald's. And we just
potato.
We were at Beat One for 10 minutes. There was a few good songs. It was really good.
Yeah, there was weird songs to begin with. We were like, what?
To be honest, Betty Wap's nice and we left before we came on.
Betty Wap's nice.
Betty Wap is nice.
Look where we are.
We're on the TV.
We're on the TV. We're on the TV. I'm on the telly.
Hello. I'm just about to Snapchat, man. Should I do it anyway?
Yeah, go on.
We've just woke up and I feel like we're in like Dubai.
Honestly, it's so bright. Curtains that don't do their job is not okay. I woke up at 7.
Yeah, I woke up at 7 and I heard her walking around and I was like,
my throat was dehydrated.
Yeah, and I told you to get up in the middle of the night and take the water from my side.
I don't regret it.
Yeah. At 7 I was like, what are you doing? And she was like, oh, like, I can't sleep. And I was like,
the sun is up. Like, I can't go back to sleep.
The sun is up and I'm feeling okay.
We're gonna go get up and get breakfast. We need to be in Oxford Street at 10:30 for a meeting.
Fun and games?
Your hair is a hot mess.
By the way, I'm literally so blonde. I literally love it.
What is that noise? We have an underground underneath us.
True.
We were saying just now, we just done like a little Instagram Q&A.
Oh, I'm not done yet.
She's still doing it. Where you like fill out all these
things. I take my time on things.
And one of the questions is city or countryside? And we kind of live like, we don't live like fully like in a remote countryside with all like sheep and that.
Yeah, no one around us, but it's not city.
But when you go from London to where we live, which is only half hour on a train, I'm literally like, thank you, Lord, for bringing me up in the countryside. London's so busy, I can't take it.
It's stress and like loud.
Yeah. But like, this vlog's gonna be hours, but I kind of like it, you know?
Yeah, because
I've not done a long vlog in ages.
Yeah, and all of our vlogs are like 1 minute.
I was so cold in the night, I had to had to find Elle's joggers. But I actually love them.
These are my holiday pajamas.
Right, let's go. Oh my God, the mess. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Let's go and see if everyone's awake. I bet they're not. Oh, Grace is awake. Is Grace awake?
No.
Oh, it's 9 o'clock.
No, I'm awake at 7.
Right, should we have a shower?
It's gonna be so loud.
Hello, London town. Good morning. Good morning, London. I know what you want to. Oh, I wish it opened the other way.
Morning, world.
This is like not okay. What? Soup. I need to put this on my phone. Lucy got us one of her pops kits and I need to put it on my phone, so I'm gonna do that now. Cute.
We are in, where are we?
Cafe Nero.
It's fine, it's fine. And basically me and my friend Maria are meeting with models today.
Very much
doing castings. We literally don't know what we're doing, but we're meeting with models today because
they're like, how does this work then?
Yeah, literally we just met a model and we're like, hi, like, so what do we ask you? Yeah, so we're meeting models for our final collection photo shoots at uni. So if you're studying fashion, you know the drill.
And I'm here.
And Elle's here just for backup in case there's some awkward silence.
Which there has been,
to be honest.
We've ended up in good old
Zizi's Italian.
You can't go wrong
with an Italian lunch, can you, girls?
I mean, Maria's Italian.
No,
she's Sicilian, actually. That's not the same. So blurry.
It's really blurry.
No, it's not.
Hello. Sicilian, I apologise.
That's okay.
What are you going to get, girls?
Ooh, cute. They didn't cut that for you then?
No, and they didn't have any bloody ketchup.
That ain't normal. I've gone for pasta bake.
Very good.
Pizza.
And you've got prawn linguine.
Looks cute.
Look at me, basic bitch, with my pizza.
Let's turn this down. I think the last clip
Why
was...
Why don't you show everyone your scrapbook?
All of it.
So we were just looking at my scrapbook. I think you guys have seen this,
summary about
this
it.
Before. Have they seen this before? You know, I got Sid one for her last birthday. But basically, we were just reminiscing because I've filled it up to the brim. And yeah, I'm really happy with it. It's like 5 years of my life. And honestly, guys, I actually recommend having a scrapbook because I know people, like my sister doesn't really like pictures and stuff, but she looks in this and she's actually legit. So yeah, but we are now back at Sid's. I mean, the last clip was in London, I think.
But since then, like, we went and had food, chatted for about 25 hours.
We planned to have like a quick stop in London, but like we sat in ZZ's for 3 hours literally just chatting. We didn't get home till like 5:30 and we've just been catching up with emails and stuff. Day's done, really. So it's been like a 2-day vlog. I feel like it's gonna be quite a long vlog.
Yeah, but it'll be brilliant.
And we've managed to remember to finish it,
and by the time this is up, hopefully we'll have 70k. 70k. happened. That's a whole lot of you.
That's what we're on now.
That's 10,000 away from filling up Wembley Stadium.
We always compare it to stadiums, don't we?
Yeah, because that's the only time.
Wembley Stadium.
That's the only time that you see the amount of people at one time.
That, I looked up gross.
Yeah, literally, I feel gross. Thank you so much for watching this video.
We hope you like our vlogs. We actually really like vlogging. I say this all the time.
You say it in every vlog.
I actually love vlogging. I think I prefer it more than filming.
Really?
I just love it. I just feel like it's the way you really get to know people.
And also, like, not that we were really like it at first, but now we literally just pick up the camera anywhere and we're just like...
I've got sugar bags. What for a bag?
It's too complicated, that's the way it's gonna be. Oh, I don't know the words. Maybe I will show you.
This tracksuit, by the way, is so cute. It's from Slinger and it's just adorbs.
Spend the night on me.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you in our next video.
Woo!
I've
been on this now, I'm fine till my feet down. No, I don't need you.
I don't know the words at all. Oh, got my hair done just now, did I?